Hello, in this video I want to go ahead and demonstrate on managing prompt elements within the automatic 11.11 stable diffusion web UI. So by default, if you hold down the Option or Alt key on your keyboard and click an arrow left or right, you can move a prompt element. So as you can see, by just holding down the key, I can move this pencil drawing 1.2 all the way to the front, or I can move it all the way to the back. Now that's really helpful because stable diffusion does give more weight to prompts at the front than those at the back of the prompt chain here. Now, a problem with this though is that it overwrites the default keyboard behaviors for the operating system. So what I mean by that is if I notice I had a typo here, like I wrote the word smiling but I added a couple too many L's, I can't quickly highlight that with just the keyboard unless if I also move the prompt at the same time. Now, of course, I could use the mouse and go here, but if you want to kind of make it a little bit more efficient and just use keyboard shortcuts only, this behavior of moving the prompt elements can be a little frustrating. So to disable this feature, you're just going to go ahead and go to your settings and then go down to user interface. And then where it says Alt, Left, Right moves prompt elements, just go ahead and untick that, click apply settings, and then let's go ahead and go back to our prompt. So now whenever I hold down the Option key and Shift, or just the Option key, as you can see, it selects whole word. So if I wanted to just rewrite this word or highlight it, I can just go ahead and hold down Option Shift and it doesn't actually move the prompt element anymore. So now I can go ahead and fix the typo here without moving prompt element. So it's just a short little tip I thought I'd share. I didn't see there's any videos on YouTube about it, and I'm sure there's other people like me that like to use the keyboard mostly whenever it comes to just controlling things with the user interface. So I hope this video was helpful, and if you liked it, hit the thumbs up, and I'll see you guys around in the next one. Take care.